bells. And this is their first time to play bells. We started in the sixth grade, so this is their first concert. We're going to play them. And we started out on the chime. You know what those are like, the tone chimes? We go into bells. Probably about a month ago, we kind of got into the bells. So they've been working hard. They're excited about this concert. That was Good King Wenceslas. And the next one we're going to do is a little arrangement of Jingle Bells.
Thank you. for
sixth graders. We are about to put, everybody's here, 145 young people on this platform. All right, that's going to take just a little bit of time. You folks got to go out and get wide. And we practiced coming in. Haven't really practiced going out. So at the end of the program, we're just going to leave them here. And if you would come get the one you want, And then the second thing, and this is probably more important, not that your children aren't, we know you're going to get the right one, we know you're going to take home, all right? But if you would please, especially the little ones, you would not let them play with the bells that are sitting here. They can knock on the floor, or drop, or dent it, ding, and change the pitch up. Okay? And we really just need to go down to the looked at and admired. Please don't pick them up and think, I wonder what this sounds like. And drop it, we're in trouble. They're fairly expensive. We want the kids to learn to play them. We want them to enjoy the experience. It works best if everybody fell and makes the proper pitch. All right? Okay, where am I on? Are we done? I hear noise. We got one here. We're going on this side. We are on our way. Young people, will go ahead and come in. We're going to have Mr. Bates come and lead us in the song.
Let's go and sing. Joy to the world. Let's sing that first one. I think the joy to the world.
And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing.
Are you sure you want to do this?
John, I thought it was a great idea when we started praying that God would use us to make a difference in someone else's life this Christmas.
And God has answered our prayers.
I know. I believe that too. I just didn't expect our answer to be in the shape of working for the holiday. But I'll be fine, really.
Wish we could explain the feeling I got the first time I saw Jamie that day to volunteer at the orphanage. It was like I knew that God was going to use us in her life. And I know this is only for a couple of days, unless we decide as a family to...
To what?
To maybe... Just pray about someone.
You're impossible.
Thank you for that compliment. Now why don't you come down to the children's home to get her? Nikki can watch the other...
No! I'm sorry. It's just that a lot needs to be done before she gets here. I need to get the trundle bed set up in here and wrap her Christmas presents.
Maybe I'll just take Sam.
Good idea.
I mean, we don't want to overwhelm her with all our sunny personalities at once. Don't worry, Carol. It's going to be great. Orphans are just like any other kids. Just kidding.
And exactly what do you mean by that?
Just kidding, Carol. Jamie's just like any other ordinary kid who really needs the Lord.
Mom, you can't do those. I can't do my hand.
What
out,
Dad? Help us with the snowman.
It's snowing.
Thank you.
Thank you.